back when, I can't remember. To be
1988.
A long time ago.
So this song was, he learned it from the Indians who came from India and settled in India, first generation Indians. So it's like, and it would go back to, you know, India, Patna, where you guys are from. And so if you go to India today, they will still sing these songs, yeah? So Rishi, we're gonna do this song. So my dad recorded this, so I think it's one of the songs from Pleasure for the Soul. Yeah, I think so.
Mana Bhajle, Mana Bhajle Hari Ke Naama, Mana Bhajle Hari Ke Naama.
Thank you.